Well, this morning, a Georgia woman facing charges accused of breaking into a restaurant and making a $500 salad. Police say Callie Thwett broke into the restaurant up in Rome and made herself a salad. Now, investigators didn't say what she put on the salad, but they say it cost them about $500 because all the ingredients she touched had to be thrown away.